as you can see, I'm working in the engine compartment, which is the last thing that I do when I clean the airplane. Usually, or at least when I started cleaning this plane 4 years ago, it would take me about 4.5 hours to finish the job. And right here, I think we're sitting at about 1.5 hours, and I'm almost done with the plane. And I would have to say it's definitely thanks to the AeroCreeper, because it makes me so much more efficient in my work.